Muy buenas, bro, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo estamos? Aquí Obaman, el día de hoy vamos a continuar con Final Fantasy VII, el remake. Nos quedamos justo después de la batalla de motos y me dijeron que por aquí, yo me acuerdo que me dejaron en los comentarios que por atrás, aquí en el asiento, podías agarrar algo. Pero parece que no. Sí, pero me dijeron que aquí podías agarrar algo, no sé si... Parece que no hay nada. Supongo que era en otro Final Fantasy, en el original. Pero bueno. A ver qué hay. Estamos infiltrándonos, creo que en una bodega. No sé, se me olvida el nombre de la chica. Pero es que tira unas indirectas de... Quiere que la rellenen como un maldito pavo de Navidad. Maravilloso, se me cayó el internet. ¡Qué divertido! No. Ay, no, Dios mío, se me cayó el internet, gente. Guapos. Seguimos. A ver, se había caído el internet, pero ya estamos de vuelta. Entonces nos quedamos en esta parte. Y qué bonito, ¿eh? Qué bonito. Qué bello. Mira esto. ¡Ey, córrele, gordo! ¿Y esto? Únete. A la... Ah, se llama Midgar. La seguridad de Midgar, no sé qué mierda. Tenemos que ir a una bodega a robar algunas cosas.
Mom's an old-fashioned type like that. Think she'll make us pizza? Her Midgar special?
She's quite the cook. Quick to whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds.
Bien.
Okay, let's head in. Cloud?
¿Qué vamos a hacer?
Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay.
It's a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
Como un malote esperando en la esquina. ¿Qué no es? ¿Esta es la bodega? ¿O qué mierda es aquí?
We won't need luck. You'll take on just about any job, right? Well, I need you to rob my house. Think you can do that for me?
¿Robar su propia casa?
Go in through the back door when the coast is clear. The signal will be obvious.
Once the lights come on, it's go time.
Esperen, tengo que mover el chat hacia acá, gente. Ahí está. Lo voy a mover hacia acá. Disculparme. Listo, se ve bien.
Time to go.
Listo. El trabajo de Jesse. Que esté... ¿Tenemos que seguir al gato de mierda? Es por aquí.
Inside. You'll find a room with two doors. Don't take the one in front of you. You want the room on the right. That's where you'll find it.
Una puerta, una de estas con dos puertas, dijo.
Sorry about dropping in like this again. This will always be your home. So, how's practice going?
We'll be chatting mom up in the kitchen, so don't even bother being quiet.
There's no way she'll ever hear you.
¿Este quién es?
Dad'll be in there, but it's okay. I need you to grab his Shinra ID card. And yeah, I know I should do it myself, but... but I honestly don't think I'm up to it. Just do this for me, okay? My dad, he was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
No, pues parece que no es aquí. Ahí está, ¿ves? Lo sabía. Gracias, ya me voy. Obtuviste la placa de identificación de Shinra. Hora de irse. Hora de irnos, gente. Sencillo. Ah, caray. ¿Entraron los demás?
Mission accomplished.
When are you going to give up on the gold saucer? How long has it been since you even performed?
A lot of people really rely on Jesse.
As a stagehand, though,
pero
right?
Espérenme, gente.
You can be one of those anywhere. So why not come home and get a job at the Sector 8 Theater?
Listo.
I'll think about it. You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but we gotta go.
So soon?
Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by. But Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R.
Wedge!
Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. Since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra. Hey there.
Hola.
This it?
Now comes the hard part.
Muy difícil.
I'm gonna use this to sneak into the 7-6 annex.
All right, let's get to it.
Sorry, but you're staying outside. Only I know what to steal from where, so it's gotta be me who goes in.
So, we came all this way just to eat pizza?
You think I'd let you off that easy? You're gonna earn every slice helping Cloud.
Just tenemos rebanada de pizza.
Draw everyone's attention away, like you did at my parents. What's the word again? Maybe I'm more nervous than I thought.
Diversion.
Yeah, that. Nice one, military man.
So what? Does this mean we're gonna ask some Shinra folks out to dinner?
You know damn well what she means. While you're inside, we make sure the guards are focused on the outside, yeah?
Exactly. Couldn't have put it any better. When you see a flare go up, that's your cue. Rush the front gates and make for the warehouse plaza. The more hell you raise, the more time you buy me.
Huh. You're gonna run this guy into the ground, aren't you?
How much time do you think you'll need?
Not too much. I'll be in and out. I'll send up another flare when I'm done. We rendezvous in the vacant lot up ahead.
Hold on. How are we supposed to get back to the slums? Wait for the first train?
No. I want to be back before that. Don't worry. I have something worked out. Now, let's get this done.
Well, hora de hacer la misión.
Not gonna create itself.
Tenemos que hacer la distracción entonces.
Jesse's dad was in there, right?
Yeah.
Mako poisoning. Happened while Jesse was doing a show with the Gold Saucer. Ah, what do you care?
No.
Yo creo que fácil de los mejores juegos del año en cuanto a gráficos, no lo sé. Está pulido hasta el mínimo detalle. Excepto esa maldita puerta de mierda en el hotel, pero...
It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. Hell no. Oh, don't tell Jesse about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, No promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jesse was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Looks like someone beat us here.
And I don't think it was Jesse.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
¿Se ve bien? Sí, está bien. Correcto. Maravilloso.
Don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jesse's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
Oh mierda. Creí que tenía que avanzar. Pero no necesitamos correr, hagamos un reconocimiento.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
What? Ahora sí.
So, y'all set?
Sí.
Okay, let's go over the plan one last time.
Punto de control alcanzado. A ver, amigos.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
Ah, esa parte sí me... Hay un fondo de pantalla que tiene esa parte.
Heya. So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm going to be a soldier.
El de hierro. Oh, mierda.
Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah, so I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble...
Best amigos. Let's go.
Promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
Porque tiene una voz como de macho pelo en pecho el Cloud cuando es niño. Yo creo que tiene voz más gruesa de niño que de adulto. No sé si sea. Parece una voz totalmente diferente.
I heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
Hora de la acción, vamos, que quiero matar cosas ya.
That's the signal.
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, se va a poner aquí buena la cosa.
I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Hey, Over there. Target sighted. Light him up.
Bueno.
Give up?
Kill the bastard!
They're up there too! Let's get a lot more intruders! Send back up! They have a sniper! Get him first!
It's over here.
No mames, what, lo que me bajan. No, 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 no. Modo castigar, estoy en la mierda. ¿Y esa cosa qué es? Poción de recuperación, granadero ha caído. A ver, hechizo, rápido. Primero que nada, esto es fácil.
No escape.
No, me tengo que curar, obviamente. Este es el éter, ¿qué cura? ¿Cura? Ah, ok, ya vi. Y...
gotta be careful.
Otra poción. Dolió. Bien. A ver, me voy a curar rápido. Otra ultra poción. Bien, eso, en esto vamos de maravilla. Tengo el límite activado también. No veo dónde está lo de invocación. Ah, no mames. Sigo teniendo duda. Aquí es aquí necesito la invocación sí o sí. Estos perros son horribles. Sí, aquí necesito la invocación. Ay, no te pases de lanza. ¿Me va a ayudar?
Catch me if you can.
Qué mierda. Son demasiados perros. No, what? Qué buena, ¿eh? Ahí me la di. No fue tan difícil. O tuviste guardia beca y no tanto correr.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying
okay.
themselves.
Supongo que solo hay, aquí no puedo invocar nada. Solamente va a ser como que contra cosas muy difíciles. Imagino que planeaba tener invocación antes, pero a lo mejor contra esto podría ser invocación, aunque lo dudo, la verdad. Ah, no, sí. Ay, no.
You ready? Hell yeah.
More than you know.
¿Puedo jugar con este tipo?
Ok,
voy a jugar con él. Se va a unir al grupo. Ok, cuando enfrentes a un enemigo formidable en batalla, la entidad durmiendo en una materia de invocación equipada puede comenzar a moverse y la barra de invocación podría aparecer. Ok, cuando esta barra esté completamente llena, puedes llamar a una invocación para ayudarte. Bien, ese era el problema. O sea, no la podía usar antes. Objetos. Amigos. Tranquilo. De nada sirve que me cure. A ver, espérame. Objetos, poción. ¿Y si uso el límite contra él ahora? ¿O todavía no? Preferiría esperarme. Invocación. Oh, no mames. Invocación. Infrit. ¿Quién es esto?
Have fun.
Ole. Mira nada más, papá. Las invocaciones pelean junto a ti por un corto periodo de su tiempo restante. Está indicada por su barra disminuyendo gradualmente. Estos seres Zen tienen voluntad propia y enfrentan enemigos según crean conveniente. Sin embargo, pueden indicarle que desaten ataques únicos que consumen cargas de BTS de todos los miembros de tu equipo. Cuando la barra de invocación se vacíe por completo, la criatura ejecutará un desbatador ataque máximo antes de marcharse. Bien. Entiendo. Gracias por el dato. Déjame curarme, a ver. Me están matando y no me quiero morir. Gracias. Necesito aturdir este. A ver, habilidad de invocación. Explosión ígnea. A ver.
Yes.
Oh, buena. Ahora sí, límite. Se ve demasiado genial, güey.
See you soon.
Now that's what I call teamwork. Stay where you are.
Well, shit. Demonios.
All right, assholes, show me your hands.
Este es el loco, oye. Ok, tenemos un boss en contra.
You know what I want. A second dance, just the two of us.
No.
You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free.
Fall back. Right. Come on.
Okay, va a ser el uno versus uno.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But for all the miles on the clock.
I'm just as fast as I ever was.
¿Qué es eso? A ver, amiguito, ¿quieres pelear?
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line. Open up the throttle. I keep you company.
What?
All right.
Let's go.
Satisfied?
Bastante bien.
With such fleeting pleasure, hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Gael, cuidado con eso porque luego te dan ban. Luego, ¿por qué te permabanean, viejo? Me parece bien.
Until then, try not to die.
I'll see you on the road, my friend.
Hasta luego.
God damn it.
Let's go. Adiós. No sé, ahorita no creo que consiga todas las invocaciones. Me parecería muy difícil, la verdad. Lo van a hacer choripán. What? ¿Son aliados?
Your team shouldn't be here. Glad yours is. Come here.
Son como rebelión entonces.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party. Another avalanche cell.
Okay, Avalancha tiene varias células.
It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they've cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Bueno, fue una misión bastante rápida.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
Just what we need.
So, are we not gonna wait for Wedge?
If we stuck around or went back, he'd only get upset.
Why is that?
Guess a soldier wouldn't understand. I'll tell him you're worried about him, though.
Many of our citizens have already been disturbed by the alarm. Squad A will set up here and search for suspects. We will establish a perimeter. Roadblocks included. Contain the...
You made it! Over here!
Rumors of violence against public security will only...
Okay! Norma, let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him.
Hey, buddy. How you doing? Come on.
Not my finest hour.
You get hit?
Just swinged, I think. Oh, shot!
Really? Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? That's...
¡Qué mierda! Lo mordió el perro ahí, güey.
You guys are the worst.
Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Okay.
That was a gunshot.
Entendí la referencia.
Is that a small spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Neta, quiero dormir, pero quiero seguir viendo el stream. ¿Qué procede? No dormir. Es bastante útil. Muy... Dormir está sobrevalorado. Slap bitch le dio en la nalga. Estas cajas traen algo. Medalla de Mongol. Super mega increíble. No, no digas eso, por favor.
Should be somewhere around here. Bingo. I half figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Mm-hmm. Huh? What do you mean half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds if you ask me. This is gonna be fun.
¿Nos vamos a lanzar de paracaídas? Ay, no mames.
Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming all this way with me. And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept
¿Y por qué yo llevo al gordo? No nos va a aguantar.
I don't want to complicate things.
Sure.
Creo que el peso no está distribuido.
Hey Cloud, you let him down gently, all right?
Yep.
Oh.
I almost forgot. One more thing.
Whoa! Stop it! What in the hell are you trying to?
Easy. What? Make us fall.
Not if you do first.
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
Oh. Eso es, no sé, esa indirecta ya es. Si eso no significa que quiere que la rellenen como un pavo, no sé qué es. Pero eso es una maldita indirecta al 100%. Hay que ser muy imbécil para no captarla. No sé.
I wish I could have done more. Just got hurt.
You did enough. You took one for the team. Be proud.
Yeah? Yeah.
Seems
like we're flying high these days.
Now, more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
Yeah. Together, we can take on the world.
A veces de repente los diálogos dan un poco de cringe, ¿eh? No sé, es bastante, bastante. Ya lleva rato, Dios. Y presiento que voy a ir por el pago directamente, me da igual. Yo quiero mi pago. Era por aquí a la izquierda, si no me equivoco. Aquí era, ¿no? No, aquí. ¡Oh! Estoy listo.
Cloud Strife. Was wondering when you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up, Merc. And now for the cherry on top.
Un abrazo.
Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night?
Un pinche abrazo. ¿En serio?
Are you seriously that desperate? Just let go already.
Only if you promise to come back tomorrow night. Deal?
No prometo nada.
No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really? You will? I'd make a mean pizza, I'll have you know. Marsh, Louche, Black Millie, Red Shelly? I use only the best ingredients. Sound good?
Un pinche abrazo.
Oh, you are so adorable, you know that? You just leave everything to me. It'll be great. Nighty night. Psych.
F. Pensaba que tendríamos acción esta noche, pero no. Pero bueno, ya está. Cosas que pasan. Habrá otra oportunidad luego. Y se está dormido. Tifa, ábreme la puerta. Por favor. Está dormida, valió pito. Bueno, y este tipo no sé quién sea, pero ya me voy a dormir. Pues bueno, amigos, toca paja, ni modo. No hubo acción esta noche. ¿Quieres dormir? Dormir hasta mañana. Pues ni modo, amigos. La payaringa, la vieja confiable. Oh, espera, yeah. Tifa. Oh, sí.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry. He was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So...
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time.
Marlene? ¿Quién es Marlene? Es la casera.
I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty
bastante,
late, huh?
Bastante necesario.
I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Sí, sí.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa.
Bueno. Menú. Oh no, son los clítoris andantes.
Sleep and dream the sweetest dreams.
What's wrong?
Come with me, quickly.
¿Qué pasó? What?
We were getting ready to set out when those things showed up and came after us.
The others?
What?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for
suena
how long?
Pesadilla, eh?
Let's go.
Right.
Ready?
You know it.
Let's head for the bar.
Okay.
No holding back. Enough. You kill it? Deal with that.
I got this.
¿Dónde está? ¿Se fue? No lo veo. Aquí está. Ya está, ahora sí. Habilidades. Audacia. Tifa. Patada en picada. Le falta poco. What? ¿Se bugueó? Ahí está. me deja. No me dejan pegarle, maldita sea. Ay, no, es Cloud. Salte de ahí, hijo. Salte de ahí, hijo. ¡No! Pegó un montón de daño. Ya le falta poco. ¿Le puedo pegar desde aquí con audacia? No le pego, es que está muy alto. ¿Y si le pego piro? ¡Ah! ¡Va a matar a Tifa! Listo. ¡Uf! Me dio trabajo, ¿eh? ¿Se la llevaron? ¿Pero qué le hicieron?
You okay? Me and my two left feet. Easy now.
What's going on? What's happening?
We ain't putting on a damn show. The hell were those things? Some kind of, I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors, I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
Creí que era una pesadilla, la verdad.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any... I'm fine.
Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh?
Oh, no.
What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No.
Se le está muriendo.
The hell.
Sí, sí, la tengo que curar. Ahorita la, la pondré a descansar.
Up, I'm your man.
Okay.
Oh, van a contratar a Cloud.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Oh.
Consider it done. All right, everyone. Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge, I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you.
¿Qué es eso? Ah, 500.
I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
Oh.
All right, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Sí, estoy listo. I'm ready. I'm ready, bro.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you.
A la madre, son las cuatro, gente.
Ain't on us.
¿Qué pido? Se me hizo bien tarde, güey. No me daba cuenta. Oh. Y quiero prender temprano con esto. Vamos, finjan. No somos para nada sospechosos si no destacamos entre toda la multitud. Un tipo con una espada gigante, un tipo super mamado con un brazo de... Uno en el chat, quien esté despierto a estas tremendas horas. Pues son varios, ¿eh? Sí, son varios. Hablen, socialicen, hablen del juego. No tengan miedo. Es más divertido si hablamos todos y pasamos el juego juntos. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah. Sure.
Así es cuando tienen más posibilidades de que pueda leer. Claro, sí es interesante el comentario también.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. Tifa, best wife ever. You two stay here. Tifa abandona el grupo. La espada no la puedo equipar ya, ¿o sí? Y la materia que ya tiene esta arma, se la puse a esta, ¿no? Y además esta, la ventaja que tiene es que tiene un slot extra, entonces le puedo poner un poco más de materia. Materia ígnea, materia eléctrica, materia de esquiva mortal. Esa ya la puse. Materia de evaluación, materia de barrera. Voy a usar el materia de barrera. Entonces aquí ya tenemos esto. Supongo que está bien. Ah, mira, ya se ve. Oh, nice. Se ve bastante mejor. Sí, esta tiene 3 slots. La puedo ir mejorando poco a poco también. Tenía entendido que las armas tienen cada una habilidad, ¿no? Me va a quedar visco leyendo el chat y los subtítulos. No, pero ahorita no hay. ¿Qué pasa, amigo? Ese es el tonto de la primera parte, ¿no?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity. But we won't lose heart. No. Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online.
Is that right? Que le pegue un tiro ahí.
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
El Godínez. A esos se les conoce en México como Godínez, gente. Son los como que tipos muy amantes de... El típico trabajador que va a la oficina con el trajecito. Y eso, es como que... Se les dice Godínez acá. No sé dónde, cómo le digan en otros países. ¿Este tipo quién es?
No way.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Unauthorized ID detected. Oh. Critical. ¿A quiénes detectaron?
Get over here now.
No creo que vayan por ellos, ¿o sí?
Take care of them, Cloud.
On it.
You have to get to the next call.
Keep moving, people. What do we do? Get the car to.
I can't.
Corte triple, a ver. Esa es la nueva habilidad del arma. Oh, es bueno. ¿Quedan más? Ok, queda otro.
Shinra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
Oh. Es verdad, debería equiparle joyas a Tifa también.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
We need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Parece que no lo... ¿Qué? Y se muere acá, fin. Ya valió.
¿Estás bien?
Sí.
Oh. Momento... Ok, hora de pelear.
Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
What? No. No puedo mover. Hay que tener cuidado con el tren, creo. Okay, hay varios acá de estos.
Okay.
Adiós.
Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission. That reactor's waiting. Looks like it's gonna be plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Esperen, voy por algo. Rápido.
Aquí
está.
Lucky us.
Se
me está secando la boca.
You're damn right.
Anyway,
y necesito algo.
We were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out.
Tenemos que ir al reactor.
On the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Cause you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 mark the route, so don't worry about getting lost. This is a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
¿Una referencia a la canción original? Nada, a lo mejor.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir. Analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days.
Oh, demonios.
Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Pero me lo paso. A ver, primero que nada, curarme. Pero ¿qué impide que me cure a veces? Es mi pregunta.
It's huge.
So you must be queen.
You're mine.
How do you like that?
Yeah. Pushing it.
Need my help, do you?
Primero los pequeños. Oh, qué buena. El Barret es buenísimo contra estos. Lo que me estoy dando cuenta, Barret es buenísimo con esto. Uy, cuidado, eh. Ay, Dios mío, me está saltando esa cosa. Sabe que soy yo el bueno. Espérame.
After you.
Let me handle it.
Let's switch it up.
I got this.
Yeah, I'll do it. Yeah.
I'm waiting.
For everyone else. Catch you sleeping. Yeah. Everyone's coming.
All the times. After you.
Seizing the opening. Get the hell, okay?
Need to heal up.
Say your prayer.
Bishop.
Here it comes.
Bring it.
Ay, Dios mío, este aguantó un montón, más de lo que esperaba. Me dio problemas, un poquito. Uf. Necesito llegar a la banca para que se curen todos. Un lugar de descanso mínimo. Aquí es. No he visto esta puerta. Dios mío. No he dormido. Un pasaje secreto.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our
report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't.
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Bueno. Comprobó la ruta. Déjame ver. ¡Ah, yo estoy en el capítulo 5! Ni me di cuenta. Con razón se me hacía muy largo. Me decía, ¿y no me acabo el 4 todavía? Pues bueno, gente, yo lo voy a dejar aquí por hoy. Vamos a guardar. Ah, esperen. Muchas gracias por haber visto este video. No olvides dejar un like, suscribirte y nos vemos hasta la próxima. ¡Chao!